7,000.
Welcome back. So during this pandemic, some businesses are obviously taking a hit, but others are actually thriving. This may not be surprising, but experts say alcohol sales are through the roof right now. In fact, Forbes reports tequila is seeing the biggest spike by 75%. So that is big. Joining us now is Dr. Amanda Alexander from Southwest College of Naturopathic Medicine to dive into how this is affecting us in quarantine. I don't know if people are just bored, they have hours and hours on end, but there is a lot of drinking going on. And as a doctor, you got to be a little concerned about this. What's your biggest concern?
Yes. At this point, as a professor at the Southwest College of Naturopathic Medicine, we like to teach or instruct our students to address the root cause related to why patients may reach for the bottle to suppress and or calm their nerves or address any moods that they may be having related to these challenging times. So what we want to do is just figure out why patients are doing that. Sometimes it may be related to just habits. Maybe they watch their parents, their dad or mom drink to suppress emotions, and or maybe that's just kind of how they saw their friends, like in college, address really stressful times. But it unfortunately can lead to a lot of issues, particularly associated with the liver. There can be a lot of nutritional deficiencies that are exacerbated or worsened by excessive alcohol consumption.
And you have also said that it's, you know, we're in a situation where we're fighting a virus, and you said the alcohol actually is not good for our immune system, which is, you know, our first stage of defense against this.
Exactly. And that's part of the reason why it's important to be more restrictive regarding how much you are drinking on a regular basis, if that's something that you do regularly, because it can suppress your immune system. Like I was mentioning earlier, the liver actually has to break down a lot of those chemicals from the alcohol. And by doing so, it uses up a lot of the nutrients that are in or stored in your body. So nutrient depletion makes you more vulnerable to infectious diseases like the COVID-19 virus.
Well, and it's also, it may make you feel better temporarily, but it does have a longer term impact, you're saying, on our overall mood. So while we may be numbing how we feel, whether we're depressed or nervous or anxious about the economy or whatever it may be, in the long run, this is actually very likely going to make us feel worse.
Exactly, Heidi. And that's why a lot of times in naturopathic medicine, we aim to address those issues like anxiety and depression using more natural mechanisms of treatment or therapy. So some of the things that I like to prescribe for patients are botanical formulations or herbal remedies that can be very specific in regards to a person's like anxiety or nervousness. It can help calm any tension that they may have without the use of excessive alcohol. We also can prescribe homeopathic remedies that can be very effective and pointed towards whatever that person's dealing
with.
We also can do mind-body medicine too.
All right, so there are options. If you, you know, maybe people need to write down how much they're drinking just to be able to look back and be more mindful of it. Thank you for your input today. We appreciate it. You know, it's a lot of people are posting about what they're drinking on social media, but it is something that we definitely need to keep an eye on because we're not done with this yet. Doc, thanks so much for your time today.